to love me. When I feel down, I want you above me.
Yeah, nailed it. I mean, I'm touching myself right now.
What's your best pickup line?
Are you basically just polling our audience so that you can get a date online?
I mean...
Great, that's what I thought.
Hey, you looking for a hole to fill? I have one in my soul.
They were actually death whistles.
You're hotter than the fires of Mordor.
Maybe I'm amazed with the way you love me all the time.
My pickup line is, hey. Or, if you're gay, woof.
Come join me at the piano, baby. We'll make a chord. How about a 6-9?
Put you through hell. Go to the hospital.
It was a theater nosebleed. It wasn't a real nosebleed, I think. God, I hope not. I hope she's okay. Stace, I hope you're all right.
Fly me to the moon.
Are you into bad boys? Because I'm bad at everything.
Lines.
Are you an airbender? Because you knock the wind right out of me.
Are you a mic pack? Because I want to shove a condom on you and throw you down my pants.
I got the good side of things. Left you with both of the rings.
Let's light this match.
The good side of things.
So I carry my tuning fork around with me in my wallet because I'm a music nerd. So would you like to borrow my tuner? Because you're looking pretty sharp.
I'll say I'm proud of all that you've done. You taught me the ropes and you taught me to love. But
can I buy you a drink or would you rather just have the cash? Do you have a high-powered telescope at home? Because I'd like to come over later and take a look at your anus. That's the one that got me married right there. That was...
Hey there to the latecomers. We don't mind if you're late, as long as you come.
Comedy's all in the timing, folks.
Hi.